isolate pure RNA and DNA? If you're one of the many who use spin column technologies, you should consider questioning the design of your spin column. Columns come in different shapes and sizes, but not all of them work as well as others. Here's a classic example. Take a look at the column on the left. Now the one on the right. Back to the one on the left. See a difference? Let's examine the column on the right from supplier Q. Do you see the 2-3 microliters of liquid left after spinning on top of the O-ring? That's 2-3 microliters of contamination that's going to be eluted out with your precious samples. How does this happen? Because spin columns go into the centrifuge and are spun at an angle, the O-ring that holds the matrix down allows for retention of buffers and contains salts, detergents, and inhibitors that can potentially affect sensitive downstream applications, such as qPCR, sequencing, arrays, and more. The scientists at Zymo Research have designed a solution, the Zymo-Spin column. The design of the column facilitates elimination of all buffers prior to elution, since the tip is unobstructed by any flat barriers that might retain buffers. This allows for elution of pure RNA and DNA, perfect for even the most sensitive assays. Now that's what we call purity by design. You can find Zymo Spin columns in our complete line of RNA and DNA purification kits.